Constantly nagging the thing is as good as asking him to come.
Then where is the difference between a Godman and an atheist?